डियर स्टूडेंट अस्सलाम वालेकुम और रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। आई थिंक यू ऑल आर फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। टुडे इज द सेकंड क्लास विद मी। आई होप यू हैव डन योर होमवर्क इन द लास्ट क्लास। व्हाट वी आर You know, I am Anwar Al Sadat Mulla, Rangpur Polytechnic Institute, Instructor Nautic. Today is my second class with you. In the last class, we have discussed indefinite article A and N. Today, we will discuss definite article D with you. I hope you have done your homework. What I have gave you in the last class, the exercise. Now the uses of the definite article D. I hope you have done many of these classes like D, definite article. It is used to particularize a thing. It is used to particularize a thing, a place, or any noun. Before the noun, we use the to particularize or specify a noun. Such as, Padma is a big river. Padma is a big river. If you want to specify the name Padma, you have to use the before the word Padma. Prime Minister. Look at the examples. Prime Minister. Prime Minister may be many, but if you want to particularize a Prime Minister, then you have to use the before the word Prime Minister. Like this sentence, the Prime Minister will come tomorrow. Here you see. In the next rules, before superlative degree, you know degrees are three types: positive, comparative, and superlative. Before superlative degree, we always use definite article D. Before superlative degree, we use definite article D. As for example, we can say, he is the tallest boy in our class. Here, tallest is the superlative degree. Tall, taller, tallest. Tallest is the superlative degree. Before this degree, we use tallest. Tallest is the superlative degree. Before this degree, we have used the. In the same way, brilliant. Before the brilliant, we got most. Most is the superlative degree, or many or much. Many, more, most. So most is the superlative degree. Before superlative degree, we say it. Before superlative degree, we use the. Before superlative degree, we have to use the definite article the. So here in the sentence, Rafi is the most brilliant boy of the class. I hope you have acquainted with this. Number three, before a specific date. Before a specific date, you can use article D. Look at the examples. He came on the 24th September 2009. Look at the examples. He came on the 24th. 24th is the date. To specify this date, we use the before the date. द 26th March इज अवर इंडिपेंडेंट डे. टू स्पेसिफाई द डेट 26th March वी यूज द टू स्पेसिफाई दिस डेट. नाउ बिफोर स्पेसिफिक प्रोफेशन article are used, the definite article da is used before a specific profession, like he will join the army. Army is something, a specific profession, special profession. So you use da before army to particularize. To particularize a profession, we use the before the profession. Before unique object, you know, before unique object, you know it very well that before unique object, any unique object, we use the, like the sun, the moon. These are unique object. Sun is a unique object. Moon is the unique object, so we use the earth, human race, the world, the moon, the sun, the universe, etc. The must precede where names of ocean, gulfs, seas and rivers before any specific ocean, seas, river, we use the must precede before this word, this name, these are noun. The Pacific, the Atlantic, the Caribbean. So dear student, where we use the before any name of sea, name of river, name of gulfs, name of ocean, like the Persian Gulf, the Nile, the Great Nile North, the Murray River, the Darling River, etc. Names of countries with United States of Ireland. When the name of a country is united with states or islands, if a name of a country is united or united with some states or islands, like United States of America, we can use the before the United States of America. USA, we use the UK, United Kingdom, UAE, the Philippines. If the name is united of states or island, we can use the. Some countries are preceded by the. Look at the note. Usually if the name is plural or contains an adjective, here united is adjective, so we can use the before the United States of America, or includes of. If of is used in a name, we can use the. Here United States, that means United is the adjective, Soviet Union, Union, Republic of Congo. Here you see of is used here, रिपब्लिक ऑफ कॉन्गो, द रिपब्लिक ऑफ कॉन्गो. सो यू यूज द बिफोर रिपब्लिक ऑफ कॉन्गो. सम कंट्रीज आर प्रेसिडेड बाय द, यूजुअली इफ द नेम इज प्लूरल, व्हेन द नेम इज प्लूरल कंटेन्स एन एडजेक्टिव, इफ इट कंटेन्स एन एडजेक्टिव और इंक्लूड्स ऑफ, और इंक्लूड्स ऑफ, वी यूज द बिफोर द नेम ऑफ द कंट्री. नेम ऑफ ग्रेट लेक्स, सम लेक्स लाइक ग्रेट लेक्स, द अफ्रीकन ग्रेट लेक्स, बोईकल लेक एट्सेट्रा, यू कैन यूज द बिफोर द लेक्स. माउंटेन, बिफोर द नेम ऑफ माउंटेन लाइक द हिमालयस, द आल्प्स, द आंडीज एट्सेट्रा, यू नो इट. बिफोर द नेम्स ऑफ माउंटेन वी यूज द. नेम्स ऑफ ए ग्रुप ऑफ आइलैंड, नेम्स ऑफ ए ग्रुप ऑफ आइलैंड लाइक द वेस्ट इंडीज, वेस्ट इंडीज इज द ग्रुप ऑफ आइलैंड, द अंडमान्स, द अंडमान्स, अंडमान्स इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ आइलैंड. सो यू यूज द बिफोर वेस्ट इंडीज. सो वी सी इफ ए नेम ऑफ ए कंट्री इज प्लूरल और कंटेन्स एन एडजेक्टिव और इंक्लूड्स ऑफ, यूज द बिफोर द नाउन. इफ द नेम इज यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स और यूनाइटेड ऑफ सम स्टेट्स और यूनाइटेड ऑफ सम आइलैंड, दैट मीन्स इफ द नेम इज कंसिस्ट्स ऑफ सम स्टेट्स और आइलैंड, वी यूज द बिफोर द नेम ऑफ ए कंट्री द. बट लुक एट दिस सेंटेंस, यू सी द मस्ट नॉट प्रोसीड, वी कैन नॉट यूज द बिफोर दिस वर्ड, दिस नेम लाइक एशिया, यूरोप, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, अफ्रीका, साउथ अमेरिका, नॉर्थ अमेरिका, एंटार्क्टिका एट्सेट्रा. यू कैन नॉट यूज एनी आर्टिकल बिफोर द नेम्स ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट्स, नेम्स ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट्स, नेम्स ऑफ कंट्रीज लाइक ऑस्ट्रेलिया, बोलीविया, इंग्लैंड, फ्रांस, स्पेन, एनी नेम ऑफ कंट्रीज लाइक बांग्लादेश, यू कैन नॉट यूज द बिफोर द नेम ऑफ द कंट्री. यू कैन नॉट यूज द बांग्लादेश, यू मस्ट यूज बांग्लादेश, ओनली बांग्लादेश. यूज द विद डिकेड्स, वी कैन यूज द डेफिनेट आर्टिकल द बिफोर सम डिकेड्स, एनी डिकेड्स. ही वॉज बॉर्न इन द 70s, 70s हेयर, 70s इज द डिकेड्स, 1820 इज द डिकेड्स, 2020 इज द डिकेड्स, 2021 इज द डिकेड्स. सो यू कैन यूज द बिफोर एनी डिकेड्स. We are living in the decades of 2021. Decades of the 2021. So you can use the before 2021, like the 17th, 1820s, etc. So you can use the before decades, any decades. If a close introduced with only, then you can use the. If a clause is started or introduced or start or begin with only, you can use the. For example, here this is the only day we have the sunshine all week. You are the only person he will listen to. Only. Only. Before only, sometimes you can use Atta. This is the only day. You are the only person. When you have to only make the only something particularize, then you must use the before only. Only tea I like is black tea. Only tea. So you can use the before this only. The only tea. The only tea I like is black tea. Again, you know it very well, these rules. Use the with newspapers names, any name of a newspaper, you can use the, like the Daily Ittefaq, the Daily Prathamana, the New York Times, the Wall Street Journal, etc. Any kind of daily newspaper, you can use the before the name of the newspaper. I read in the Guardian. I read in the Guardian. Here, Guardian is the name of a newspaper, so we use the before Guardian. She works for the New York Times. New York Times is the name of a newspaper. We use the before the newspaper. New York Times. When we refer to imaginary geographical lines, geographical lines, look at the word geographical lines. This geographical lines, before this geographical lines, we can use the, like the equator, the Tropic of Cancer, the Tropic of Capricorn, the latitude, etc. Imaginary geographical lines. Before imaginary, for the geographical. When we refer to the imaginary geographical lines, we use the before the word. No article used before an abstract noun or material noun. No article is used before an abstract noun or material noun, but if it is possessed by a certain person, we cannot use any article before a material or abstract noun. But if it possessed by a person, by certain place or things, the is used before it. Look at the sentences. Kindness is a great virtue in general. When kindness is an abstract noun, we cannot use any article before this kindness in general. But when it is particularized or possessed by a person, when it is of a person, then we can use the before the here. Look at the next sentence. The kindness of Mohsin is known to all. The kindness of Mohsin is known to all. Whose kindness? Here we find kindness of Mohsin. So, kindness is possessed by Mohsin. So, we use the before the kindness. In the same way, you see, gold of Africa. Gold is possessed by Africa. So, before the gold, the material noun, we use the. in the same way, water of the pond. The water is possessed by collective material noun. We see water. Before water, we can not use any article. Water is liquid. When water is liquid, it is general water. So, we cannot use any article. But when the water is under a pond, when the water is possessed by a pond, is of a pond, of the pond, we can use the before the. The beauty of Helen is well known. The beauty of Helen is well known. The beauty of Helen is well known in the same way. The is used before physical positions. Physical positions like top of the mountain, it is a physical position. We use the back of the house, back of the house, the back part of the house, the top part of the house. So, it has some physical position. So, we use the before the word. Front of the house, the front of the house. In this way, we can use the before physical positions. Titles of people. We cannot use any article before a title of people, but when a title is given with a name, when a title is given with a name, with a name, Michel, President Michel, use not. When a title is given with a name, use nothing. President Michel. President is the title, Michel is the name. So, you cannot use any article. Queen Mary. Queen is the title, Mary is the name. Professor Scott. Scott is the name of somebody. And professor is the profession, the title, so you cannot use any article because it is attached with the name. The title is attached with some name, so you cannot use any article. But when a title is used without the name, when a title is without a name, you use the president, the queen, the professor, etcetera. So, look at the two sentence. When title with name, you cannot use any article. When title without name, without anything, only the title, then you can use the president, the queen, the professor, etc. Cardinal number. Before cardinal number, use nothing. World War II. When you say World War II, page 7, chapter 1, mission 1, etcetera, when it is cardinal number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but ordinal numbers, first, second, third, fourth, ordinal numbers, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, etcetera, then use the, like the Second World War, the Second World War. World War II, but here the Second World War. The seventh page, seventh page, page 7, seventh page. So, here 7 is the ordinal number, here 7 is only 7, that is cardinal number. When it is cardinal number, you can never use any article. When it is ordinal number, you can use the before the ordinal number. The first mission, the fifth paragraph, the sixth channel. When channel 6, when it is cardinal number, we cannot use anything. The is used before all holy books, you know it very well earlier. The is used before all holy books. Before all the holy books, you can use the. Like the Quran, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata, the Bible, the Gita, etc. Before any holy book. When you show the nationality of a person, you can use the before the names, before the nation. The is used before the names of inhabitants of a country, nations, races, caste and communities. Caste and communities. You can use the American, the Japanese, the Indians, etc. The Bengalis are very fearful. Bengalis, races, races, Bengalis or communities, Bengalis. The Marathas, the community, Marathas. So, before Maratha, you must use the Indians, the English. Here, English is the race or the nationality of a country like England. The English exploited the Indians. Here, you see the examples. So, before nationality, you can use the part of a larger group. When something is part of a larger group, you must use the one of the students, one, none of the students, both of the students, all of the students. A students is the part of a larger group, so you must use the. Sometimes the is used to generalize a group or whole class or species. Sometimes we use the to generalize a group. Generalize a group. Sometimes the is used to generalize a group or whole class. The dog is a faithful animal. A group, a whole class or a species to generalize is, you must use the. Here, look at the example. Look at the example. The dog is a faithful animal. Dog is a species or representative of a whole group. When it is representative of a whole group, then you must use the to make the dog, the single noun, a group of thing. Refer to the whole species of dog. The English are industrious. Here, English is the nation. English, so you use the honest, honest. The single word it shows a species, honest. Poor, in this way, the same way, before poor, we use the. It shows the species to generalize a group. The group of poor men, the group of honest people, etc. We use the to generalize the group of the people. We use the before the word, the single word. Sometimes we use the before currencies. Currencies like US dollar or euro or taka or ringgit or rupee or rupiah, etc. The US dollar has risen against the yen. Yen is also a currency of a country. The US dollar. Before US dollar, we use the. Here you see yen. Before yen, we use the. But fallen against the euro. Euro is also a currency. So we use before euro the. Article, the definite article the. The is used for many larger organizations and institutions, not commercial enterprises, including those with initials that are normally spelled out. Look at the note. Look at the note. If you look at the note carefully, you can see something new here. is used for many larger organization or institutions. Sometimes used for a big organization or larger organization or institute, we use the, but not for commercial enterprise, including those with initial that are normally spelled out. When you normally spelled out, the is used. Acronyms is read as whole words. When acronyms is used as whole words as a word. When acronyms is used or spelled out as a word, are treated as the same as regular names, like proper noun. Then it is proper noun. If you spelled out a noun as a word, some acronyms as a word, it becomes proper noun. So it does not require any article. When an acronym is used as a proper noun, that means you can spell out it as a whole, as a word. You cannot use any article. If you are uncertain, please monitor access in the media or consult a dictionary. The Commonwealth, the FED, the EU, the WHO, the BBC, the FDA, the IAEA. But when the word is, look at the bottom, when the word is used as a word, OPEC, when you say OPEC, OPEC, not OPEC, then it is a common noun, sorry, it is a proper noun. When you say NATO, not NATO, then you cannot use any article, because it, you use it as a proper noun. When you use some acronyms as a word like OPEC, if you spelled out is OPEC, NATO, ICAN, etc., you cannot use any article before the word, because this becomes proper noun. If you say EU, WHO, BBC in the acronyms, you can use the before the word. When a school university has of in its title, you must use the. When a school university has of in its title, look at the rules. When a school has of in its title, we use the, like University of Dhaka, School of Business, etc. Look at the University of Dhaka. The university contains of in its title, the University of Horizon, the University of London, etc. When a school does not have of in its title, use nothing. Dhaka University. Here you see Dhaka University. There is no of in this title, so you cannot use any article. Lincoln High School, Horizon State University, Liverpool John Moores University, in this way. When it contains of, you can use the. When it does not contain any of, you cannot use any article. Before musical instrument, you know it very well, she plays the piano. We can use the it has also discussed before, when referring to a group of people by use of an adjective, we can use the elderly, the disabled, the unemployed, the rich, the young, etc. If an adjective refers to a group of people, if an adjective refers to a group of people, we can use the before the adjective. The elderly, the sick, the needy, the restless, the rich, the poor, the honest, etc. In this way, you can use the before the adjective to make it a group of people, to refer to the group of the people. Here is some notes. Articles are small but important words in English language. Article considered adjective because the modifier of verb is to be. Article always come before or precede the nouns they describe. If a direction directly follows a verb, look at this carefully. If a direction north, west, south, east, left, right directly follows a verb, if it follows a verb, do not use an article with the direction. If it follows a verb, you should not use any article before it. Like, we need to walk south. It is followed by verb. Drop north. North is followed by verb. Turn left. Turn is the verb. So the left is followed by verb. Cannot use any article. When? So you can say when a direction follows by a verb, you cannot use any article. If a direction follows a preposition, you must use the. But if it is followed by a preposition, walk to the south. We need to walk to the south. Here, you must use the. Before the direction, we find the preposition to. Look at the sentence. We need to walk to the north. Look at the direction south. Our house is in the south. Look at the north. Look at the south. You find some preposition before it. To. In. So we use the before the direction. Here another example. Use the with compass directions when referring to them as a specific geographic or cultural regions. It specify geographic or cultural regions, you must use the. We love the south. That means the compassing geographical area. The can be used with plural family names. If the name is plural family names, then it is used as group. So we can use the before it. The Robinsons. The Jacksons. Look at the last sentence. My brother lives next to the Jacksons. Jackson is the singular, but S with is Jacksons. When the family names plural, we use the before the family name. The Robinsons love to vacation in Florida. So when the family names with plural, then we use the before the family name. The is used to make an adjective a common noun. Sometimes you use the before a sentence, before a noun instead of possessive adjective. Possessive adjective instead of possessive adjective. I fought the boy by the ear. I fought the boy by his ear. Instead of his, we can use the. Instead of my, you can use the. Instead of his, you can use the. Instead of our, instead of her, you can use the before the word. To explain abstract idea by common noun. Abstract idea to common idea. You can use the before the abstract idea. The mother rose in her. That means the mother at the time of using an epithet after a poor noun, proper noun, we can use the before the epithet. Alexander the Great was a brave warrior. We use the before epithet. We use the before epithet. The case in position. The case in opposition. Alexander the Great was a brave warrior. Omar the Great was a good ruler. So, the Great was a good ruler. The Great was great. The Great here. The word Great is the epithet. So, before the epithet, we use the. Netaji, the hero of modern India. Hero of modern India is the epithet. So, hero of modern India, before hero of modern India, we use the. We use the before an adjective with a proper noun. We use the before an adjective with a proper noun, like the epithet that we discussed before, the earlier rules. In the same way, the great Akbar is no more. Before the great adjective, we use the. The former captain, former is the adjective, we use the.